I got good news for you, Boruto. Something new happened.
What? Tell me, Sarada. What is it? What happened?
This is very good news. Are you prepared for it?
Yes, of course I am prepared for it. Tell me, what is it? Why are you playing with me?
Yes, I saw the doctor today, and she told me that I am pregnant.
That's very good news, Sarada. I can't believe it. I will become a father.
This hurts. I can't stand it. This hurts so much.
Little bit more. We almost got it. Stay strong, Sarada. We almost got your child.
He is so beautiful. He will become a legendary shinobi.
What is the name of the boy?
Soruto. Soruto Uzumaki.
And this is the story of Soruto's birth. And at that day, a legendary shinobi called Soruto was born, who will become the strongest shinobi of all time!
Hello everyone! In this animation, I wanted to show you the life of Soruto Uzumaki, son of Boruto and Sarada. I think this is what will happen in the future, most probably because Sarada and Boruto got feelings for each other, and that was shown to us in the anime. Also, the good reason why that could happen is that the mix of Uzumaki, Uchiha, and Hyuga clans could result with very massive power. Soruto could have Sharingan, Byakugan, stamina of Uzumaki, and many more interesting powers, but what's the most important is that he could have the most powerful eye, the eye of the gods, Jogen. We don't know much about that eye yet, but many facts is letting us know that Jogen is something very different and more special than any other eye which Naruto or Boruto series has shown us. This animation was about birth of Soruto and how Boruto and Sarada are very happy to see their little kid. That's right, quality isn't as good as real series, and also we need to work more on expressing emotions from the side of characters, but it's very hard to do many animations and also work on those details. Hope you will understand, and I will make sure the next animation will be better. Also, we are so close to 100,000 subscribers. After passing to that number, many interesting things will happen. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.